police officer responded to an accident on the JFX. In addition, the Department of Transportation deployed a tow truck to remove the vehicle and to ease traffic congestion. This is something that we do on a routine basis on the Jones Falls. But on Friday, this particular situation escalated when a driver struck the emergency vehicles on the shoulder, injuring the officer and throwing the tow truck driver over the barrier into the Jones Falls below. The tow truck driver, Mr. Derek Dunn, wanted to join us today, but is still recovering at home with his wife by his side. I know that we all wish he could be here with us. He's able to recover because, thank God, Baltimore City has some of the bravest and best trained first responders in the country. While emergency units responded to the accident on the highway, quick-thinking officers responded below. They rushed down to the embankment and crossed over the rushing waters to be by Mr. Dunn's side. They stabilized him and they waited for the fire department to arrive with a team to extract him. Six police officers are here today. Officer Scott Reed, Officer Paul Sinchak, Officer Carlos Arias, Officer Jonathan Boyer, Officer Ryan Prosecco, Robert Prosecco, and Officer Ryan Magnuson. I hope I got that right. Did I get it right? Sort of. What is it?
Magnuson.
All right. You deserve me to get it right. I just wanted you to know that I am grateful, and we are all grateful for your quick thinking and for your bravery. With all the rain we had last week, the river was higher and rougher than usual. Your heroic efforts helped to save a life, and I know have made a tremendous difference in the life of that family.